Seems like a good moment to talk.
You are between worlds, Paladin. Have you made a choice? It is possible. First, you must pay the agreed price. Material sacrifice is required to prove your words have substance. Do you wish to pay? There are less worthy objects demanding a far higher price. For redemption, this is no great ask. The gold must be paid. The price is paid. Tell me, why do you wish to reclaim your oath? Repairing what was damaged. Atoning for the past. Kneel, Oathbreaker. You swear to defend life itself. To protect all that is good and natural. And to repel wickedness wherever it threatens. Oath of the Ancients is once more yours to fulfill.
With haste. What's inside? Thank you. Don't give up now.
Frog croaks a friendly eep. Curious, the frog leans in, ribbiting softly. The frog croaks loudly, pleased.
My faith will guide me.
Eager for battle.
Still alive. So that's progress. If not over, then through. Finger. These things have stayed interesting. Is that blood? No, never mind. There's a trap.
Ah! then this other guy twirls his fingers and some light comes out. And the dwarf just stops bleeding. Just stands back up.
Luyak.
Yeah, they got some shit in Magicka. So I start drinking it. Because I ain't wasting her own. Not me. And I run up to the guy and think, try eating this.
Puke sting.
Maybe I should. No, this is good.
Then he lifts up this place with his other arm. So I stuck my dagger in that one. Hey, go on! Give the wolves some booze. They'll love it.
Seems simple enough.
Almost got past.
We got them now, eh? And once the whelps start singing, we'll know who sent them.
Aye. Might be we'll pay him a visit in return. That'll be some real fun.
Someone is one way to get a guard's blood pressure up. You're destined for the cells, if you're lucky.
press ahead. I should speak up.
On my way.
Never a dull moment. Best be on my way.
Down the hatch. I will ascend. Taking position.
stand in my way. Sometimes the only way out is through.
Make way! No mercy!
I wonder if this is worth the cost. Foot in my back.
These goblins have blood on their minds. I am leaving. I suggest you do the same.
Open up.
Stealing. Resolving this peacefully will require more caution than you displayed in getting caught. Your refusal has only made things worse. The guards will be hearing of this.
Let's see what this does. A couple turns should do it. Not a chance. I'll fit in there. Hope this ends well. Step carefully.
Praise his ever-bleeding axe. Praise his throne of flaming iron. Praise Maglubiet.
You know Maglubiet, a tyrannical deity who treats his goblinoid followers as slaves.
Trying to interrupt my prayers? Scared of a real god? You're as gormless as the rest of them. Maglubiet's looked out for me since I was knee-high to a war pup. Bollocks to this absolute, I say, and bollocks to you and all.
What in the ruddy hells is an axe Persian?
Less like libel, has it? Oh, I'm liable to smash your face if you go past an axe Persians.
Thank you.
Taking position.
No choice but to keep going. Another step forward. What do I have to lose? Breathing, despite everything. What's in here? What's up for discussion?
Longing for small spaces, stone walls hugging close, confining. There is a light here, in the tight space beneath the floor. Secret things that shine.
Very well. Always room for more.
Come on, Carl. Show him who you are.
I won't give in. Hope your soul is in good hands.
Victory awaits. On the move.
Come on!
Knees high.
No choice but to keep going. Moment.
My mistress is wrong. Take two.
Thank you.
tactical. Jimmy on the go.
Easy these days.
Another parasite. Collect it. It might be useful.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Eager for battle.
Let's march!
All's well that ends. Oh, not as bad as it could have.
Thank you.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
Looking ahead. Never wanted the easy path.
Good to be alive.
Action, not reaction.
No one back home will ever believe this. Now.
Let's get on with it.